Good morning, YouTube. It's your boy, Jordan J. Thomas. Off work. I still should be asleep, but my body seems to wake up around 9:30 every morning. Get some of this natural light in there. Hold on. Ooh. Just woke up. Man, bum looking kind of crazy. My body came off my head in the middle of the night, but y'all know what I'm about to do. Early morning grind, hit the gym, fasted, and today's Tuesday, so we got squats and bench. But yeah, I plan to get my hair done on Friday, so I'm rocking out with this man bun until then. Don't judge me, yo, because this man bun looking kind of rough right now. That's what we're looking like right now, but yeah, time to get this day started. And while I shower, brush my teeth and all that, I'm gonna let my camera charge so I can bring my camera to the gym today. Get some footage for y'all, so welcome to today's video.
All right, made a direct to Kirkwood on my favorite squat rack. I like to have it on level 30. I keep this at prime, like, 13, so I gotta switch it. We got our throwback Vans on, knee sleeves, retro hoodie. It's warm up. Taking about 4 minutes and 30 seconds on every lift today. These are my OG Vans, JT, my initials, Delaware Fitness, the brand, squat, bench, deadlift. The only thing I actually know how to draw, well, it's supposed to be Mojo Jojo, but some other shit. My gym shoes. Oh, there we go. Mojo Jojo. I think it says my deadlift PR somewhere. Oh yeah, my deadlift PR, 615. So far we got 315 next. We're gonna see if we can get about, I'm gonna say 3 to 4. My top set today, I'm gonna hit at least 405 for a single, if not more. But I'm just, like I said, I'm just now getting back to my squats. It's like week 2. So, yeah. And then after squats, we're gonna rate the bench. We got 365 next for a single. And we're going up for now. $65 felt good, so we threw a 10 on there. We threw a 10 on there for $385. We're gonna see how that felt next, and then we're gonna keep progressing up. I ain't gonna try to kill myself on squats, so I wanna get a pretty good bench session too, but let's get it. At 385 shouldn't have been that hard, so I don't know. So I'm gonna try it again for one more top set, 385, and then I'll probably just drop down to 225 for reps and then go on the bench. Cause I would go up to 405, but the way that 385 was just looking, I'm relaxed. I don't know if I'm feeling tired from work or anything. No excuses though, but I hit 385 multiple times before, but I think I looked one a little bit too low, and it kind of like threw me off a little bit, but I'm gonna try it again for a second set, and then we're gonna drop down to 225. Oh!
haven't done that in a while. 225 for like 2 seconds at the bottom. Now it's time for some bench.